Girl, I can't believe baby like you come to my way. And me, I go like, make me go find somewhere where me and you go there. Now there, I go tell you, say, I want you. Now there, you go know how much I need you. Now there, I go come out my rose flower, give them to you, tell you I love you. There's no delay, for here we get, I want to share.
We came together to give birth to an alumni association.
We're going to be electing our officials for the alumni. That's the big thing. So we're going to have an official alumni that will kind of move us in the right direction.
And the sole aim of this association is to make Federal Government College Enugu stronger. Is to make sure that our school, our alma mater, is taken care of.
We're hoping that by the time we leave this weekend, that association is going to be born, and that association is going to be a source of for the greater good.
1 + 1 is equals to 2, but me and you, we are equals to 1. The way you dey laugh, not the way I dey laugh, we do make sense. That's why I say, there's no delay, for here we dey, I want to share my love with you. Anything you want, I go give them to you. There will be no more problems if you give your love to me, baby.
You know, there's several people here who've come from all over the place for this event, so it's bringing us all together. I live in New Jersey.
London.
Oh, I came from England.
Coming from Washington, D.C.
Abuja, Nigeria.
From Philadelphia.
I came in from California.
And it's the first time we're doing that, so honestly, it's part of the reason I came from Canada, because, like, it's a big deal.
First and foremost, and most importantly, is the fact that I believe, as a politician, coming from Nigeria, now the real essence of our being together as a country is imbibed in what we're doing today, in this reunion. This is a school that, when I was there, we had people from all parts of the country. And you'll agree with me that today Nigeria is embattled because of religious differences. So I think it's an opportunity for us to tell our people that we believe in Nigeria. We believe in the indivisibility of our country, and we believe that there's no better platform than what we're doing today. So I hail FGCE, I hail all those who pull this up, and I say, one Nigeria will remain.
It's more than a reunion. It's surreal. It's beyond a reunion. There's so many people here from Federal, and we really, really need to make an impact back home and here collectively. We're all professionals. We are all doing well in our own fields. But I think there's something about bringing synergy together and doing something as a group. Not unofficially, not casually, but you know. And so that's why I'm here, to see if I can do my part to really make it stand.
We're going to be up and ready to work. Tomorrow we're working on the Constitution. We have to adopt the Constitution because we have to actually register an association, first alumni association for our school. And then we're going to have elections tomorrow, so that's a big deal, because we're going to have the first executive and the first board of directors. So I'm really excited about that.
Come together with us, work with us, spread the word, let's change our country. That's the key thing. And we can change not just Nigeria, but we can change the way Africa does their thing. We can change the way Africa communicates. We can change the way trade is happening in Africa. We can open up Africa like the United States and make it the United States of Africa. Why not? Why can't we do that? We can, if we believe we can.
for people that are passionate and that are dedicated and committed and hardworking. So we want to put a dynamic group together, different sets, so from all across the country. But really, at the end of the day, a team that could work together to create a solid foundation where the association could do amazing things. Like, if we work together in unity, just unbelievable. And I think this reunion has showed us that it's possible, right? Like, it's just put a light, and we all see the possibilities of what could happen if we work together.
We want to come together and see how we can help the school and, you know, just give back to the school that did so much for us.
Oh, man, I was blown away when I walked in here because, of course, when we started, we never expected that we'd get, you know, this amount of people. You know, very enthusiastic. Everybody's happy to be here. And that is good. Good for us and good for the school.
Right, this is priceless. You cannot put a price on this.
We start small, but we are going to go big.
This will be the beginning of something very, very good. Seriously.
Really excited to be here. It's a wonderful celebration. Long overdue. Long overdue. Yeah. It's really good for us to connect, to really pull together our resources, come together as professionals, as family. Federal Government College needs the Alumni Association.
What you're seeing today will later become the true transformation agents for the country of Nigeria.
But really, guys, we really need to do something for our kids, for people still going to federal, people who will go to federal. Just think about it. I think we could go a whole lot further for federal. And it starts with you, starts with me. It doesn't start with tomorrow or someone else. So please put in your names if you feel you can serve. Put your position and we'll take care of it.
Everybody, this is really awesome. Again, you know that FGC is very, very dear to us. It's not just the fact that we have such valuable friendships. It's the fact that that setting, that we were part of that experience of the Unity Schools. Mm-hmm. And everybody knows that that's such an ideal concept. It's a great concept. Nigeria was moving in a very, very good direction with the decision to do those Unity Schools. And for the fact that the logo is universal, it really does show that unity. And no matter where you are around the world, when somebody says that they went to a Unity School in Nigeria, it really means something. Whether it's Onitsha, Port Harcourt, Warri, it doesn't matter. You get that feeling that this person is your brother or your sister.
You want to ask for help? We have not been this way before. So we are asking that you would help. Let us know what you want to be done. And let it be accomplished to the glory of your name, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Good morning, students. This is a great and wonderful occasion that affords you the opportunity to reunite with each other after many years of being apart, and also gives us the opportunity to give account of our stewardship these past years. This weekend, you have come together to remember those wonderful times you spent at Federal Government College Enugu, when you were together almost every day, danced together, when you formed many of the values you now hold dear, and many of those intimate, precious, and lasting friendships of your lives. Thank you for dedicating your time, energy, and talent into making this event a reality. By the grace of God, we will all forge ahead as your alumni continues to nurture tomorrow's leaders.
At the end of the day, we put our personal issues aside and we focused on the student.
We focused on what needed to get done to improve the lives of the students of Federal Government College in Enugu.
I do want to thank everybody for the extra effort that was put forth, not only to participate in this, but to make it more than just a reality. This is a dream come true.
One important goal is to restore our school back to its glory days, because it is historical and it's one of the best schools in Nigeria when we were there, and we need to bring it back to that. Oh, this is going to help tremendously. I mean, we have so many success stories here who want to give back. Doctors, lawyers, architects, engineers, and you know, we have so many established and well accomplished alumni that we will bring it back to its original state. There's no reason why we can't give back, and I think everyone here wants to do that.
I'm very, very, very stoked to be here. It's an honor. It's good to be among people who don't talk too much, that just like to do stuff. Because when we get straight to it, it gets done faster. Anyway, so anything you want me to do, if you want me to be a press club cartoonist, I will do it. I don't care.
How do we make our continent different, starting by each and every one of us? And I say each and every because we all have something to contribute. And that's why we're here, to pull all that talent, that network, the resource, and create synergy that we can use to move and be a force to reckon with in our continent.
Yeah. You definitely cannot miss the next reunion. I'll be there, and I will too.
This is the people who haven't seen each other in 20 plus years, right? And grew up together as kids in boarding school, right? There are bonds that I know personally that I formed, right? That if somebody calls me, right, and says, I'm in New York and I'm an FGCE alumni, I live in DC and I need this, I will do everything that I in my power to accommodate them. Sometimes people call me that I don't know, and I'll call somebody else and say, who is this person? They say, oh, this is one of us, right? And one of us is a very powerful thing.
Set an eye to be. top of my sokali. You know say bebe lo, so you can call me bebe ska. You know say bebe lo, so you can call me. Oh, 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 say tonight be a night. Oh, 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 yeah, gotta be doing something right.
Looking around here tonight, I can testify that our esteemed teachers did an outstanding job. Before me, I see distinguished ladies and gentlemen that are making great strides in their respective careers and endeavors. We give God all the glory. Unfortunately, the same cannot be said for the standards applied today. Today, the levels of instruction have fallen, the funding from the federal government has dwindled, and the school begs for attention. This is one of the reasons why we need to get together as beneficiaries of this great institution to put together ideas on how best we can support our alma mater.
Telling a friend of mine, yeah, who we both have 16-year-olds, and I was telling him that, you know, the last time we met, we were the age that our kids are right now. Yeah. I mean, that was really.
And the fact that if they waited this long to see each other,
we'd be in our 70s.
Nobody wanna see you rising. And when they do, they don't even like it. They just wanna see you deep in crisis. Drive yourself, you don't need a license. Holler her, she can even ride it. Go ahead, move your feet just like this. Then he showed me the latest. We walk over them haters. Now what you do, man, ya zonto, azonto, azonto. Now watch me do my zonto, azonto, azonto. Now watch me do my zonto, azonto, azonto. Now watch me do my zonto, azonto. We walk over them haters.
I had a blast. It was so much fun seeing old friends, great DJ, great music. It was awesome.
DJ Blocks is the man. He's the real thing. He's the best DJ in the world. Honestly. Good party.
They all wanna learn how to do this. So I'ma take it right through this. I don't do dance, it's the movement. So when you jump on the floor, better use it. First step is a step, step. You can move to the right, to the left, left. You can even freestyle when you step, step. Put your hands in the air and you rep, rep. So go, go, go. Twist your fingers, you can wave and say hello, low, low. Make a fist and you can hit them with that blow, blow, blow. No balance, that's how you do it. So, so, don't let me see you go, go.
It's a historic event, and I'm so happy
people coming from different parts of the world and making it a successful event.
I was meeting up with guys I haven't seen in about 30 years, and it was probably the most fun I've had in a very long time. I am so grateful and thankful to the organizers of this event, and I think I'm looking forward to the next one, very next one.
Well, there's so many people who haven't seen each other in 20 years, 15 years, and this was a great opportunity for them to see each other, see what's going on. It's about love, friendship, relationship, and it was fun.
I mean, you can see the kind of firepower here. There's a lot of successful guys and ladies, so I'm sure that if they decide to do something, put their minds to it, they're going to do it, without a doubt.
It's great to see these guys and what they've accomplished so far and how far they've come. And in addition to that, we're able to set up an organization to help other kids back home who are in our high school right now and kind of help them, mentor them, help refurbish and rebuild the infrastructure in the school. And those were really huge accomplishments that we made in this trip, as well as have fun. So it was a great, great weekend. It was awesome.
You know what? What excites me the most about this reunion is the synergy. You have so many, not just brilliant people, but people who are committed to actually making a difference. And so for us to be able to come together and pull our resources and our talents and our intellect together, I am so excited about what the future holds for this organization, for our alma mater, and for our nation.
We know that after tonight, I mean, we had a great time. We know that there's a lot of work probably that's ahead of us, and we're excited. We're excited about what we're going to be able to build, right? How we're going to be able to harness the diverse talent that this alumni has.
But when we give back as a union, as a group of people, the impact can go through any mountains.
There was a collective commitment. Right, we said we're going to make this work, right? And everybody that was called answered. There was nobody that you picked up the phone and called and say, can you help with this? Everybody said yes, yes, yes.
Whatever we started here tonight, it's a momentum. It's, I don't even know how to explain it. I don't have words to describe it, but
you could feel the energy.
We're ready to roll, we're ready to go.
This school, the people that went to this school and the things that they have done, right? I mean, we have made our mark in so many fields all over the world. The thought of, you know, this school formalizing as an alumni and saying that we are going to solve problems, right? We're going to contribute to the greater good.
One thing I can assure you, my alma mater is going to feel, they're going to feel us.
You'll be at the next one, I promise you. Once you see the video, the fun that we guys have had here, you will be there next time, I promise.